For me, I've been a bit of a dreamer right from the time that I was a kid, and I remember I was fascinated about sports and especially Olympic sport. Right from the time I was probably as tall as the hockey stick, my dream was one, to represent India, to wear the Indian colors, secondly to play for India at the Olympics, and last but not the least to win an Olympic medal for India. It was loads of effort, so much hard work went into training, because hockey is a very physical sport, but it's something that I loved doing. I didn't feel it as a sacrifice or a burden, because it was something that I wanted to do, and it was a fire inside me. There's always a chance to come back, there's always a chance to win again, so you need to hang in there during the tough times. Learn from your defeats, improve all the time, and have the courage to succeed.